Good morning, my dear children. How are you doing? Children, I hope you are enjoying the activities which we are doing for you for summer camp. Children, today we will do coloring. Are you all ready to do coloring? We will revise the shapes. We will make something out of the shapes which we have done earlier. That is circle, triangle, square and rectangle. So, let's begin the drawing. For this, children, we need a pencil, a sheet of paper, it can be white also, and some colors, crayons. Okay, let's begin the drawing. First, we will make a round circle. But what is this circle? This circle is a sun. This is a sun. Sun is round in shape. Okay, children? Then we can make its rays. Now, we will make a house. See, children. This is a triangle. What is this? A triangle. Then, children, this part where ma'am is running the pencil is a rectangle. Two sides are long and two sides are short. Now this where ma'am now is running the pencil is a square. What is this, children? This is a square. All the four sides are equal in a square. So we have revised our shapes. We made a round circle, which is the sun. We made a triangle. Then we made a rectangle and a square, and our house is ready. We will make windows also. We can make small squares and make the windows. And then with rectangle, we can make the door of the house. Over here also, we can make window. Okay, children. This is our house. Now, just to decorate the drawing, we can make some birds over here. The birds are flying in the sky. Can you see that, children? The birds are flying in the sky. And we can also make a tree. Our house has a tree in front of it. And then with crayons, we will make some grass also. Okay, now ma'am is starting to do the coloring. What is the color of the sun, children? It is yellow. So ma'am has taken a yellow crayon. Now we will do the rays. The rays we will make orange. Okay, children. Now we can color the tree. The trunk of the tree is, children, brown. Yes, let's make it brown. Now we will do the green color to show the leaves. Now let's color the house. Children, you can color, you can do any color, whichever color is your favorite color. Okay? And children, while we are coloring, we should not take out the color out of the lines. The color should never go out of the lines, and we should always color in one direction. If we are coloring like this, we should color like this horizontally. If we are coloring vertically, we should color the entire painting vertically. Otherwise, it does not look good. Ma'am is using different color in the house just to show you the shapes. So this is a rectangle, this is a triangle which we have colored. Now we will do the coloring in square. Okay children, we have done this much. Now to make the windows and the door, we will use brown color because the windows and the doors of our house are brown in color. And the windows are square in shape and the door is rectangle in shape. So with this drawing, we are revising our shapes. Okay children, now we will make the birds. We will just do the outline of the birds like this. They are all flying in the sky, and if they are flying in the sky children, we will take light blue color and just do make the sky. Children, with black sketch pen we will do the outline of the With black sketch pen or crayon, we will do the outline of the windows and door. And make a small circle which will represent the knob of the door. Now, we will make this part green because it is grass over here. Ma'am is making grass, children. Okay. So, how is our painting looking, children? Drawing and coloring. What have we done, children? See, this is the drawing that we have made. We made a circle to show the sun. So, this is the circle shape. Then we made a house. The house has a triangle, a rectangle which is blue in color, and then a square which is orange in color. It has windows which are square, and it has a door which is rectangle in shape. So we revised the shape by this drawing. Children, do try to make this drawing at home. You can take help of your parents. And parents, you can help them and encourage them to draw whatever they can draw by the shapes, by different shapes, and do coloring. Children, we will make sure that we don't take out the coloring out of the lines. Okay, children? And we have to color in one direction. If we are coloring like this, we will color like this. And if we start coloring like this, we will color like this. Okay, children? Do share your videos with us. Till then, enjoy yourself and bye-bye.